one of the other jobs that we need to do this time of the year is to have a look. The lavender looks a bit drab and a bit dry at the moment, but it will come again. We need to take off these old flower heads though, because if we don't, you know, they just look untidy. And what we're trying to do is to get a compact plant. At the same time, it cut down into some of the newer growth as well, and then you'll have a really compact plant for this year.